I gave you my heart.
All right. Well, I guess we'll go.
Great. I will never understand their attachment to such things.
Mistress.
They cling so desperately to this iconography. The symbolism of heaven and hell.
They?
Humanity. For thousands of years, they held the fruit of creation in their hands, but ignored it to squabble over totems and fables. Whatever the Creator saw in them.
Divine Adamini. In time. What was that all about? Oh, wow. I think that's where we gotta go anyway. Well, let's check outside. I was just joking. I said, let's check outside. Villain Chad.
I already know the answer, but...
Yes, we're going down there. See? An outpost of the Angels.
But that isn't our exact mission.
It became our mission when I found my horse skewered by Angel Spears.
Okay, they said that a little too late, but I believe they're talking about the hole we created with the bell. Ring the bell. Well, it's rock the bell, but you know what I'm trying to say. All that for a few songs? Down there?
You'll know how to make an exit, literally.
We will go down there, yes, I'll say it. Yep, because the skull on top is saying that's where we need to go. But I want to see you, because we need one of those things again. And that's not it. Alrighty. So how's everybody doing out there today? I forgot they were up there. Oh. Son of a... We need something that we could... We need like a projectile. Now, one that I don't have to dodge to do. I'll fight you in a minute. Come on, I cracked it first. Easy peasy. Aha, I made it. Aha, see you over there. Where's my lurcher? Really? Eggs again? You know, his big... Fat self wasn't coming all the way over here to lay eggs.
You seem distracted.
We horsemen are defined by a great many things. Our mission, our gifts, and our solitude. For so long, I cannot even remember. Rampage was my only companion.
Mistress, I...
Forget it. The horseman is not defined by the horse.
Anything special anywhere else? Oh, I don't know, maybe we should check it out. Oh, look, I can't do nothing. Ah! can we make it? And we cannot. Oh, I didn't even see that a while ago. Anyway, how's everybody's day?
Look up ahead, mistress. What is that?
Probably something new to kill.
I don't know, something with teeth.
A man's... Oh, they're adorable.
In what realm is this considered adorable?
Perhaps that's an overstatement, but it is innocent.
Nothing in this world is innocent.
Okay, well, if it's innocent, then I can't. How do I move forward then? I don't want to just attack it. You know what? Oh. Maybe we jump on its back. Well, how do we move forward? Get it mad yet? I don't want to just kill it. Well, it's ugly as fuck, but I don't. Might have to. Oh, I hit it to make it move? Is that what that is? Aha! I knew we'll find it. Thank you, somebody. I'm about to fall back down now. I'm gonna do all that again.
At least your adorable monster served a purpose.
Harsh? Even for you, mistress.
Ouch. Wait, is that where I came from?
Oh,
she was behind curtain number two. Excuse me. Goodness gracious. Bonelands. Well, where is he? There he is.
Do make sure they scream, huh?
This trek would be much easier on horseback. Too soon.
Again, you're here to watch, not to speak.
Oh. I'm here for much more than that.
Is dying on your agenda?
A threat.
I haven't decided yet.
That thing needs to shut up, doesn't it? I want the mean, I want the big guy. Whoa, calm down. Dang. Okay. I tried to dodge it as much as possible, but it wasn't enough, was it? But alright. Now we know what you're capable of. Not really. Not really. I didn't get to kick his ass like more. Didn't kick his butt like I wanted. But we just gonna hop right back in it. We're not gonna waste any time. Oh, what the hell was that? It's waving it around, huh? Waving. Well, well, well. Maybe if I use resources. I figure electricity is better than water, right? What happened to my little money? A lot of stuff going on here. here. I'm not gonna kick his butt.
You're not one of
them. Okay, those tornadoes are actually pretty beastly. If I haven't said it yet, they are pretty decent. Okay?
Okay.
But yet and still, I go that way. You can come to me. Oh. Oh, okay. I see what I mean. All right. Can we kick his butt? I dodged the wrong way. I didn't dodge that time. What was you guarding? There we go. Migration core. I think that's over.
Another one of your adorable.
Living that one down, am I?
On the contrary, it may prove.
I am men!
Bokum got to be behind this wall. Nope. He is not. I gotta get something to be able to do that. I don't have it yet. Because I can't go that way. And I don't see where those bugs come out. And I don't see a purple thing. Me fall for this. Oh. Well, I could have actually looked. Didn't seem like nothing. Well. We'll take that from you. You don't need it. Did a whole bunch of killing and fighting and dying. No, nothing actually extra special, but we're just gonna keep it moving and we're gonna have fun with it. Hopefully you guys is enjoying it.
I smell pigeon. What angels remain call this their nest.
For now, it will be if I don't learn the truth about Rampage.
Looks like the angels just got, you know. Yeah, I figured that I was gonna kill him. I'm over here. made that work, huh?
Your toes right there.
A second. You gonna go? You gonna play with her?
I don't know.
You don't know how to play murder mystery?
I do!
Well, calm down, kid. What do you want to play with your sister? But anyway, how's quarantine, motherfuckers? We came out of there, let's go. Wait, what do we need you for? To go up there? Okay. I know, you know. It hurts. No. Thank you. Whoa, I heard something. But they just jumped on top of me. Whoa. But we do know what's coming, right? I don't know why we ain't heal faster. It's always easier the second time around. Fragment. Cluster. Okay, I died.
Oh.
I'm waiting on you. I'm ready. We're just gonna let him go at it. Let's not re-exert myself. Let's watch the battle. I don't care, Jay. Let's go ahead. Oh, it's a war. Oh, they finally got one. And I will come in and handle the rest. Mitigator. Okay, so all that was about what, per se? Nothing. Well, all right then, let's just keep moving forward. Duh. Okay. Well, all right then. I saw you at the corner, my little eye. Hey. Okay. I know I can't get out of here from now. Oh, I see you. Yeah, I know you see me. Because I see you. Well. Rejuvenation core. Sweet. Wait. All that for rejuvenate. I see. Come here. I can't fly. I can only hovercraft. I think that's the only way to go. We'll go one of these two ways. This is where I came from. This is where I'm going. and voila. Fortification shot. All right, and we are okay. Oh, look, it's you. But we are with this little lady. Alright, we found the place. Come on. I know I can just throw them, but what's the fun in that? Fuck that.
Hardly the heavenly outpost I was expecting.
When we go in...
We're going in?
Keep your mouth shut for a change.
Hopefully.
They don't look happy to see us.
They shouldn't be.
Hordes of Heaven, you know who I am, what I am. If you would see the sun set this day, you will...
Feel the burn of Heaven's blade!
Good. I hate talking.
Is your fault, afraid of me?
You stand against Heaven's best, girl, then you will fall.
China. Yeah, now they've been dying for nothing, are they?
There are very few who cannot be saved by the luck.
Yeah.
is misplaced, horseman.
I sincerely doubt it, bird.
Uthiel. Here to finish the job your brother war began.
I have no idea what war did or did not do, nor do I care.
So, you're here to steal the souls of my fellow angels, then? You think I don't recognize a weapon of the Lord of the Hollows?
I serve none but the Council. I hunt the seven deadly sins, at least those who remain. But another task consumes me. Betrayal by your glorious kingdom.
Oh, yes. Look upon my works, ye mighty, and laugh. We can hardly defend ourselves, let alone spare the energy to betray a great horse.
My steed, Rampage, was slaughtered by angelic weaponry before I could summon him to Earth. I will know why, and I will have blood.
Take me at my word. I have no love for the horsemen. Thanks to you, the apocalypse is at hand, and we... I have no knowledge of any conspiracy against you, or your mission on Earth.
Of his kind, Uthiel is honorable.
Just because he doesn't know doesn't mean it's not happening.
As you can see, I've problems of my own. Perhaps we can strike a deal, horseman. Lately, I have seen my own forces ravaged, losing more and more every day. To my horror, I have learned that my brethren are being murdered by our nightmares made real. Abominations, undead angels. Demons are also its target, taking them into the realm of the undead as well.
And who, in your estimation, is responsible?
The only force in the universe capable of such a heretical act is lust.
Lust? You're insane. I've crossed paths with lust before. They have no such power.
And what makes you think that the world as you've known it is the world we're now in? An unnamed demon is rumored to have bestowed upon lust the very power to take on the forces of heaven and hell. A spoiler in the apocalypse. Lust transforms angel and demon alike into the undead. Mindless things, bent only on violence and destruction.
And so if I eliminate lust, thus solving your dilemma, you will in turn provide something for me. Is that the deal you propose?
Indeed, if it be in my power. And to prove we mean no ill will towards you, horsemen. May this crossblade serve you well in your crusade against lust. Unchecked, her growing strength will doom us all.
Find out who tried to kill me. In exchange, I will force lust to reveal the source of their power before I destroy them.
We have a pact.
If I discover you have in any way lied to me, you will wish it was one of my brothers tearing out your heart.
We finally got a projectile. But on that note, we're gonna end it on that note. So, you guys know the drill. Follow those steps. Click that bell icon to see when I upload. Almost every day. Almost. But, let me know who you are by commenting down below. But as for me, I'm out. Roll it up.